What's up, everyone? It's Mavio 3 coming to you from Mario Tennis Aces. Alright, time in that episode of the series. Well, since I already played as every character possible, I guess I'll just go back to playing as my characters. Oh yeah, that's right, it's a brand new month. And, wow. We're already past halfway in this month, I'm just now getting started. Alright. So, I guess I'll just be playing as Yoshi from here on out, so let's get started. Alright. Opponent is a daisy on the sand court, that's a bit cliche. Well why'd I do that? I forgot, it's a sand court. Really? Damn. Usually that reach. Ah, man. Why am I screwing up? I don't even know why I tried to do that. Too early, my ass. Whoa, where the hell are you going? Yahoo! There we go. That's one racket out the way.
Change card.
So, first game point goes to me. Why am I playing so far back? This is a sand court. You know she damaged my racket, but I still broke hers. Alright, one more rank up and I'll be in a room. I already got both the outfits, so... Alright, my opponent for the finals is another Daisy. It's not the same one, it's a different one. I didn't hit the button fast enough. Oh well. Still too early, my ass. Alright, first game point goes to me. Wow, I sure did choke on that. She was stunned, she couldn't do anything. Seriously? I was a little bit later with that. Point. Again? Too early? Damn, how early do I have? Wow. This is rare. Now I'm just too early? Okay. I don't know because of the connection is good, but now it's saying I'm too early? Okay. You know what? I'm not gonna point fingers, but I guess because of the fact last time I was playing with Danny, and I think it was a little bit sooner when you play against people not in tournaments in free play. Alright, next opponent is Luigi. Whoa, shit. Okay, I'm not even gonna dare question that. There you go. That's how you play Nat. Trick them. Wait, what? He did curve it, so I guess that makes sense. He angled that one, okay. Whoa, I thought he was gonna get it. Change card. Alright, first game point goes to me. Oh boy. Ooh wee. Alright, my opponent for the final, the Paratrooper. Ooh, nice catch. Wow. That was way off. Oh, There we go. I guess this dude doesn't know how to slow down. So, first game point goes to me by a broken racket. Rock! He tricked me. Alright, next opponent's a Birdo. That's rare to see. I gotta watch those flat shots, she's pretty good with it. I mean, it goes by real fast. Whoops! Wasn't expecting a flash shot, I mean a drop shot. Oh well. And just like the first game point, or first point, so first game point goes to me. Gosh, got it. Oh, Well, it's good to see she knows how to slow down, but I don't think she knows how to trick shot. See that. All right. All right, my opponent for the finals is Mario. Oof, not a good start. Yeah. Not a good start. Whoa! What, done already? Okay, I guess this is how we're calling it. So all I can say is, thanks for watching from Mario 3, and I'll see you guys next episode of Mario Tennis Aces. Unfortunately, this had to be a rage quit loss and finish, but oh well. At least I made it to the A room, so... So yeah, see you then next episode. Later!